Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to a brand new video. This is going to be my first PS5 gameplay, and I'm really hyped about it. So today we're going to be playing some campaign in Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. Now before we get started, please be sure to go hit that subscribe button in the corner, and let's get into it. So we are going to go with Hardened, I think. Yeah, let's go with Hardened. Why not? Okay, I don't know if I want to let the cutscene play out. Okay, let's just do it. Music is jamming, though.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts
believe America
is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Damn, dude, that impersonator's really good. Let's see how much better he can do. Let's see.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
Dude, this music, though. The music selection is good. Yo, there's Adler.
Adler, glad you could join us.
Bro, Alex Mason, thank God.
We cleared a move on the target.
Dude, proper COD campaign.
He's in his apartment, but he's well protected.
Hell yeah.
Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
All right. Let's see. Is this like one of those parts of the campaigns where it like forces you to walk and it's kind of annoying?
Hey, Macy. What's wrong?
Because I feel like that's what this definitely is. It's hard. Can I pick multiple? I can only pick one. Alright, fine. I'm going with the AK.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things.
Ooh, that adaptive trigger is a little weird though. Ooh. Not used to that. Damn.
We need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler.
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder.
Well, when are we gonna get to everyone else?
Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah, dude, that takes some force. Pull that damn trigger. Alright, let me go and reload this. Oh, right in front of me. Oh, never mind, he's already dead. Let's go. Go, go, go! Oh! Nope. Oh, alright. Let's take him down. Let's do it! Grenade.
Go, go!
Smart ideas. Smart ideas. 100 IQ plays. 1,000, or whatever. Well, that was like a negative 5,000 IQ play, though. That wasn't good. Except the grenade thing was good. Now you know what we need. We need adaptive bumpers, dude. We got adaptive triggers. Now we gotta take it to the next level and get adaptive bumpers. That would be something. No, why was my aim so bad? Hold up, that was just shit aim.
He's bolted! Keep on him! Jesus, this guy's bad.
Alright.
Go, go!
Alright, let's go. Let's go. Go, 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 go.
Nowhere left.
Ooh boy. Here we go. Yeah, cause see him, you asshole. Let's get him.
Wait.
Oh boy, here we go. Oh, shit.
Wait.
Oh, he gonna die. Alright, let's see. Let's do that.
I just had another money.
He did
mess
with
the
wrong people.
I have no idea where Arash is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
You Americans have rules. You have rules!
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Ooh.
Wait,
there we go.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night.
I hit my head on my microphone.
I swear, I don't
right,
know.
Throw his ass over.
They
throw his ass over.
With coded messages.
Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Nah, let's just capture him.
All right, let's load him up.
He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for it.
He's useful, so we'll just...
He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
All right, Turkey. Oh my God, this is the map they showed in the demo. Yeah,
this
the
just up ahead.
I think.
Let's
yeah.
Go find this shit.
What demo did they show though? I have to remember.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot.
Mason, check it out.
Inside of Arash. Alright, let's switch to binoculars real quick. I'm trying to think who would be. Yeah, nah.
Nope.
Are these people? Nope.
Incoming truck. Left side.
I had the same thought he did.
Get eyes on it, Mason.
Okay, left side? Let's see.
Arash might be in the truck.
Where's the... Oh, it's over here. Oh, you know, I bet you that's him right there. Right on the edge. Right. Oh, yeah, there he is coming out. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's him, alright.
That's our man. Take
him. Alright, here we go. Oh, there we go. Let's see. Got him. Get him. Damn it. Of course. That's what would happen. Stop that plane! Quick! Okay, come on, Adler, what the hell?
We can catch
him! Oh, all of a sudden! All of a sudden, he's right there. Okay, let's go. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Oh, shit. Maybe not. All right, come on, come on, come on. So close. Second car, down. Third car, dead. All right, there we go. All right, go. Go, 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 go. All right. Oh, come on. Oh! My God. Come on, under the plane. Detonate, yes. There we go. Oh, shit. Yeah, this ain't good. I guess, yeah. I was like, I guess I'll keep shooting at him, but I think we're all gonna die. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Ooh. Jesus. Oh. And that's how I die. Alright, game's over. Goodbye. See you guys. Just kidding. It's not over. There's no way. It's been 14 minutes. Yeah. Not yet. Not quite.
We gotta rush.
Should have freed the hostages when you had the chance!
Hostages. It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit.
Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Oh, shit, dude. Oh, Adler.
Let's sweep the tarmac.
Jesus. God, no mercy, damn. What you gonna do next, sweep
the
leg?
Perseus?
God.